Was I on 31 or 32? Hold on a second. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Well. But I've discovered things, so what is this? Yesterday ended in a bit of an unhappy manner. I'm not gonna say I'm not enjoying this game, more or less, but I don't want to go to casual mode. That's ridiculous. There's just certain things that are annoying me about this game right now. Come on. Why can't I draw him in? Right here.
Everyone, let's...
Come on, big boy. That's better. There are just a few things about this that are just annoying the fuck out of me. Why am I taking a beating? Yeah, okay, level 32. Oh, he's got a new ability. I don't know if I want to do that.
Now it's my turn. Yeah, alright. I'm feeling it. Right with how that. Everyone, let's go. Bring it on.
Break him.
We can definitely do this. Now. One down.
Yay, we completed the quest. Alright.
That was too easy.
We got money. Alright, so just one level and suddenly we're unstoppable. Unstoppable. Let me just take a look at Floppy Crest. I didn't know this was Fire Emblem Three Houses. Okay, so skill trees. Let's see what we got. Skill links. Don't have any link to her? Oh. Hi, baby. Strength up. Let me see if I can. So, wait, this thing halves your health? Where's my. Oh, Purge is already at max. Alright, so there you go. Melia, summon Aqua. Oh, that's what I was looking for. I only could do that once, though, right? Jeez. There's the heal. It's not bad at all. Okay, I want to get. Alright, I want to replace. What's this one? Alrighty. When we had this boss done yesterday, it was a joke. It was an absolute joke. And then for some reason it just stopped happening. Which I find to be egregiously insulting. I was saying in my Let's Play of The Other Worlds, which I'm doing right now as well. Here you fuck. Now I'm gonna kill all of you. We gotta get her. We gotta get her heal going on. He can't be the only one yelling. You guys need encouragement every time you get dropped down and you miss, because that's pretty pathetic. X-Lax. Knock him down!
You can definitely do this! Now it's right time! Don't give up! I'm right next to you!
Alright, that regeneration's not that spectacular. For now.
Good job, everyone! Man, what a bunch of jokes!
What a bunch of jokers! If I can get some decent experience points out of this, I would... I'd think more, but I want to get those other things. Because we have so many different contracts to destroy creatures. But I have too many of these... Mammal. Too many Mammalts. They're fucking huge. And they're pretty high leveled. So I don't want to be bothered. But those... I mean, this group we can take care of.
Let's focus our efforts.
Let's get rid of the big one first.
Alright, I'm feeling it.
Days!
Oh.
I did the shit. Yeah, that's better. This one. Damn it, that takes too fucking long. Are you guys not okay? Das Boot, get over here. That's it, baby. Keep doing that aqua. I wonder how many SP or whatever we get per battle victory. That better? Why are you suddenly becoming left-centric all of a sudden? He died? Since how? And when? And why? Alright, don't start the shit. Let's go, man. Like, I want to put Dunban in, but I need that. I need Shulk's ether ability thing. The thing that binds the ether. I need that. So. I know ether is kind of magic in this game, but I'm just not getting... What, does it silence him? Or it? Pardon me. Excuse me. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that so obnoxiously. You have a quirky liver. It doesn't sound good. A liver is not something you want to be quirky. Just complete shit. Can they get up now?
Impulse! I'm powering up! Get up! Right! Light heal! Take this!
Fuck you with the missing! Fuck you already, alright? Yeah, whatever, man. Fucking should be dead anyway. Where the fuck do I care?
Stay strong! You can definitely do this! Time for you, pal!
Alright. This has gotten out of hand.
Make a run for it!
You keep throwing 1,000 enemies at me and you wonder why I can't do this shit. I mean, I get the idea that... Alright, fucking dude, I'm running away! What the fuck do I care? Come on! Go! Pick up the fucking pace. That's better. Didn't attack me after it just rose up from nothing. What happened to those large bipedal beings? Weren't they hanging around here? So I want to complete these. I don't understand why you're making me go up this branch or up this trunk just to come back down this way. Like, is this really the best path? Why don't you show me a path where I don't run into one of these big fuckers? I mean, that's a level 98. Those guys can be somewhat tricky. Now, do I start at the second wave, or do I have to start from the first one? Probably the first one, right? I'd be surprised if they let me start from the second wave. Okay.
We can't lose!
I shall crush the enemy!
Leave it to Roy!
Now, we're gonna just keep that going. Like, we're not gonna use any of his Monado abilities until it's prompted. How is that behind him? Or it. I keep saying him.
We can definitely do this! Wait! This is Monado's power!
We want him scalp!
Now that's right! I'm not quitting yet! The Shadow Art!
Building the enemy!
Alright! I'm feeling it! Come on!
Come on, Melia, prove your worth.
This is the Monado's power.
Stop warning me ahead of time, please. X-Lax. That's it. Give me the healing aqua, baby. See, I gotta hold off until I get these prompts. Well, Melia's not taking any damage.
Now it's right time.
Will you get away from me? Oh god! It's...
Sorry. This is the Monado's power!
Can you please make this thing turn around? Thank you. Do it a little quicker. way!
Melly is scary when she's angry. Now perfect for a chain attack.
Oh, that's a she. Oh, okay.
You can definitely do this.
I'm actually impressed on how she's not taking any damage. Melia. I'm pretty sure you're gonna be doing this a lot, so don't worry. I've got it.
What? Shadow Eye! What? Yeah!
How can this be?
Ezra!
Stop turning my way! You really like this ether cannon too, don't you? Goo! Need some ether. I thought you were going to bind the thing. He has one ability that could. That's effective straight up.
Renato, lend us your power!
How is that possible?
Melia!
Hit him hard next time.
My thanks.
Alright, I'm feeling it.
Can you turn around? Get the.
Yeah! Ring up!
X-Lax! Oh god, will you get this thing away from me?
We can definitely do this! This isn't going well. Sorry.
What?
This is the Monado's power!
Yeah!
Monado, lend us your power!
Whoopsie. Probably shouldn't have done that.
How is that possible?
Melia!
Can you guys please? Will you get the fuck off it? Come on.
I'm right next.
All right.
I'm feeling it. I see it.
And I tell you what, that Monado ability is really not coming in handy at all. Just in time. Don't I still have shield on me? It's amazing how this battle is still going on. We still have shields up. Yeah, it's gonna do one damage.
We can definitely do it. Renato, lend us your.
I fear I approach my limit.
Don't worry about it.
You can do it.
Come on, pick it up.
We can definitely do this. This is the Monado's power.
Right, you're a lifesaver.
How did she drop? Come on.
Hear your words. Stay focused. What? Summon.
Thing really likes its ether cannon too, as I'm saying.
Sorry.
What exactly am I supposed to do? Yeah, I guess. X-Lax.
Ricky!
They did go with the second wave. Nice! Or second phase.
No! Dunban!
Bite on this! Now, Melia!
God, I love you. Yummy. My Charlotte. We're going to have to switch the team up a bit, though. Yeah, it seems like Dunban is actually Ryan, like I thought originally. And Ricky is more like Shulk, a striker. Oh, God, I want you.
Brilliant thinking.
God, I want
you.
Though
the Telethia can absorb large amounts of ether energy and regenerate at an incredible rate, absorbing so much energy caused it to implode.
Who would have thought? Brute force wins again. Nothing like an old-fashioned scrap.
Yeah, that's because you weren't part of it.
It was the only way I could think of.
God, I want her.
If there had been another way...
Don't listen to Dunban. Soon you and that Monardo will be unstoppable.
It's like a Tephra cave. It was almost natural, instinctive. The Monardo responded to me, and I harnessed a new power.
You'll get your chance, Shulk. We'll turn that face mech on into scrap.
I know. That's what keeps me going.
The women keep me going. Like you, baby.
Garin. Damiel Aizel. Are you there? I did it. It's dead. Did you see?
I love you.
I thank you for your aid in my cause. Justice has been served.
You're welcome.
How about your panties?
Besides, it was mostly you.
Dino Beast! Here upon Ricky, ready for round two! Hey, a fight over already? No, Ricky, not know!
I'm afraid it's all finished.
We couldn't have done it without you, brave little hereupon.
Ricky brave! Ryan also a little brave. Ricky happy, happy!
Well, that's because hereupon very cool. I gotta gear him up, man.
Hereupon Ricky, be proud! Hereupon Ricky, tough guy!
Hereupon Ricky, bestest!
Look at him. Barely hit a toe and he gets all the praise.
Oh, let him have his glory. A few days ago, the villagers wouldn't give him the time of day.
Imagine feeling her up. Must be the greatest thing in the world.
Dunga, Ricky beat Dino Beast. Does Ricky still have debt?
No, Ricky. Your debts are repaid.
What's debt for near Nepon? No pun.
While you were gone, your little pawns ate like ravenous Orluga. It set Chief Dunga back quite a bit. Nepon of Frontier Village, a new prophecy has been told. Our Hereupon, Slayer of Dino Beast, will further his legend by accompanying the Hom Hom on their travels and bringing peace to the lands of Bayonis.
Oh, Ricky never hear this.
Many years ago.
Chief lying. Chief make a prophecy 1 minute ago.
Oh, Ricky mad. Ricky, go with these people. For the sake of the village, you must go. My instinct is never wrong. Do not worry, Ricky. Your little pawns will be taken care of.
Dada pawn's stomach rumble.
You got a lot of little pawns, by the way.
Dada pawn, meet food now.
Daddy pawn, get it on with Mama pawn.
What on Bionis is going on?
That's like how many kids I'd have with Charlotte.
And little Bon.
You have got to be joking.
Wife and children. Ricky, how old are you?
Ricky have 40 years. Oh, friends look puzzled.
Not puzzled, just surprised.
Ricky! Oka borrow monies for Little Pond's food. Chief Danga know best. Ricky must work for Little Pond's to have good life.
Ricky will! Okay, Oka. Ricky, happy to join friends.
Ryan happy too. Come on, Furball.
Yeah, we need a volleyball. Alright, so... Oof.
Now you can return with your head held high, my dear.
My head's pretty up high too right now.
Indeed. Thank you, Danga. My thanks for your gracious help.
Not at all. Peace has been restored to the Makna region. On behalf of all North...
Gotta love Japan. They always make sure that women are anatomically noticeable.
Chief Danga is very fond of Melia.
God, I want you. I'm very fond of you, Charlotte.
World. Not fair, if you ask me.
God, I want you, Melia.
Will you kindly grant these Homs passage to Aerith Sea? It is my promise to them.
Without question!
I thought my promise to you was that we'd make out.
In aid of our village. And a request by you, my dear, cannot go unanswered. I shall inform the villagers at once.
You are too kind.
Oof, keep doing that. I want you sexually. I gotta give her some new outfits, too.
You should depart the Aerith Sea at once. Prepare your things and see me when you are ready.
Yes, ma'am. I am going to go back to that bridge to start Colony 6. Okay, so we're gonna change the team a bit. I'm gonna put Ricky in here. And Charlotte. Dunban will have to be our tank. Let me just take a look at something. Holy shit. Do I have anything? Garbage. Yeah, my gear sucks. God, I warn you. That weight's higher, but... Do you have anything better? Oh my god. Look at that shit. Yeah, I don't like that ether defense. I don't like that bowel thing. Got it. No pawn shit's pretty good though. See? Alright. Let us... God, I want her. Okay, oh yeah, by the way. Skill trees. Ether defense up. HP up. Agility up. Agility, that's good. And the arts. Roly Poly's pretty good too. Tempest kick, airway steals damage. Yeah. I think we're good. I mean... No, he needs this. Yeah, we'll keep it the way it is. Alright, when I come back... Oh, wait, hold on. We got something here. Whoopee! I want to do you, baby. That's a lot of experience points. God, I want you. Alright, so when I come... Let me see. Do you have anything good? Maybe not. Alright, so when I come back, we're gonna take care of that bridge thing. Maybe we'll do this little side quest too. I'll see you then!